there's other ones.
This could go forever.
Okay, I like it. You can continue if you want. It's the original. Because I don't want like a strawberry.
Oh, yeah, it's bad.
I don't know how to do it.
Get it down. So right now, you want to vote Ike out? You want to vote Ike out right now?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I'm scared that she wouldn't. I'm scared that she's not honest.
Yeah.
Because I really know that Jackie would put you up, but I know that she would not put me in jail. I feel she's like. I don't know, I feel like she was lying to me the whole time. She was like. So seeing Jack is a liar, Jack is not a liar. And I was like, do you think she's lying to me? And I don't know, like, I was trying to just... Because I was like, you know, I've been like, COVID, I was like, I don't think like Jackie was like, lying to, really lied to me in this game. Maybe she lied to a lot of people, but not to me. And like some people have lied to me. She's trying to say, you lied to me, bitch. And like, I don't know.
Yeah, you have to go with whatever's better for your game. You, Andre. I guess Stain is probably a little bit better for me, but it's pretty close. But you have to do whatever is best for you. I wonder if I talk to Aika. Would she go after Dylan and Karen and not us too? Especially if you vote to save her.
Yeah.
Like, imagine if it was a 3-2 vote to save Aika, and Dylan and Karen voted against Aika.
Yeah.
And Aika and Dimitri might go after those two.
I just said to them that I would not let them be in the
2-3, yeah. They don't want to be in the 2-3.
No. That's why they are always asking me, because they don't want me to let them alone.
Yeah. Hey, you're kind of the swing vote.
Yeah.
I feel like Dimitri and Dre want to keep Aika.
Yeah.
And then Dylan and Karen want to get rid of Aika. And you're kind of in the middle. So these two, Dylan and Karen, don't want to be part of the two.
No.
So if you go with these guys to keep Aika, they'll just come over.
Yeah.
It'll be 5-0.
They just don't trust me, I think, because Dylan's always like, you're going to do it. I'm like, I'm going to see it. Like, if I change idea, I'm going to see it to you. Like, I don't want to say, okay, I'm going to do it. And they're like, okay, he's lying. And keep, I kind of... I'm the only one like voting like I'll be like shit.
Let's think about this. So Dylan told you that he's getting closer to Dimitri.
Mm-hmm.
So if Dylan wins HOH.
Do you know what he said to me?
What?
Because I asked him, so I would put Dimitri up. I was like, wow.
He said you would put Dimitri up.
Yeah.
But he said he's getting closer to him.
Yeah.
Okay, I was, he's lying to you in one of those things then.
But yeah, that's, I was like, okay. So I was like, but why you would put him up? Like, he was, oh, he's a big target. It doesn't make any sense.
That's lying to you. If Dylan wins, I think it's me and you on the blog. He just told you he's getting close to Dimitri. Has he ever said anything about getting close to Kevin? No, never. And he's lying to you. He's not that close to you.
Oh, no, I know.
He's close to Dre. So if Dylan wins, I feel like it's me and you on the block. That's the worst case situation. So I'd go home over to you, I feel like. But if I win the veto, then you're done.
Because to be honest, Dylan said it to me, like, said, like, he said, like, there's five, he put five people, and he put myself in the big target. So I was like, so you're the first person who said that, and you said it to me.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay.
So who do you name as the big targets? Ike, Dimitri, Kevin.
William, Dre.
William, Dre.
You put Dre there.
You put Dre in the big target? Yeah. So basically, he didn't include himself. So he named all the people.
Oh, no, he included himself.
Oh, he included himself, Dylan.
Dylan.
Ike, Dimitri, Kevin.
Wait, you said pretty much everyone besides Jackie and Kieran, and so. Dylan is so, he's saying stuff and he's, oh my god.
Dylan's gonna go after me and you.
Oh my god, if I say to them that I vote Ike out and I'm not, they will be pissed. So pissed.
That would be amazing.
I think I would say, like, some people were saying that you were lying to me, so I didn't want to say it. Do you think you would believe a shit like that?
If you guys could vote as the three and they would be the two. Then Ike and Dimitri go against them.
Yeah, I think so.
Let me talk to Ike.
Maybe I could say that Dylan said it to me. That's because I was like, some people are saying to me that you would put me given up. So maybe if I say that it's Dylan, that is a lie.
Though. To Ike?
Yeah. Maybe I'm starting to lie too much now.
But is that part of the game?
Yeah.
Whatever gets us farther, I'll lie. Like, I really haven't lied that much.
I didn't lie. I thought I would lie way more than
I haven't lied that much, but I feel like I'm going to start.
Because I don't want to be, like, mixed up with my lies. That's the only thing. You see a lie, and after some people go, oh, wait. Maybe that would work, though.
What's that?
Maybe that would work. People, like, say, yeah. After that, if they're mad, I would be like, some people were saying that you were playing me to put me like against Ike, because I've heard that you wanted to keep Ike.
Mm-hmm.
And I would be like, not my problem now. And to tell Ike that they were the one, because she thinks that Jack threw her under the bus to me, and pretty much this, but
yes,
she doesn't need to know. Because Dylan threw me under the bus to Ike. He said to her that I wanted her out. So
Dylan's all over the place right
oh,
now.
Yeah.
If Dylan could leave, that would be awesome. Because he's not going to go after, like, think of the people that are left. He's not going to go after Dimitri. He's going to go after us too.
Mm-hmm.
If Dylan wins. That's the worst case situation. Karen, it might be me and Dimitri. I don't know. Or it might be, Karen won't put you up, I don't think.
I'm not sure about that. I'm not sure about that. Jackie said that, I don't know if I believe that, honestly, but it's just that the camera said last week that she would be ready to put you and me.
Us too.
But she said to me, Karen was like, in the heart of she was like, well, I will never be able to put you up, ever, ever, ever. If some people were saying that to you, they are liars. And she was so defensive that I was like, yeah. She's not a good liar, Karen, so.
I love how I, like, saved Dylan and Karen this week. Didn't put them on the block at all. And I feel like they're both coming after me. It's like, fuck, why didn't I just put them on the block?
You kind of said you didn't put me up, so I don't think I'm going to put him up. But I don't know if I trust this.
Karen said that to you? Yeah. Hopefully that would be nice.
Yeah.
So Dylan told you that he's getting close to Dimitri. And then he told you that he would put Dimitri up. It's bullshit. One of those is bullshit.
She said it to me. I was like, so I think you're getting closer to Dimitri. And he was like, yeah. And I was like, oh, so would you put up? Because like, I was like, there's no more choice. He was like, Dimitri.
Because he doesn't want to say my name to you.
Yeah. And he was like, Dimitri. And I was like, this was like 2 minutes apart. I was like,
yeah.
Dimitri and you then? So Dimitri and Jackie, if I got it go.
You need to win the HOH.
Oh my god, yeah.
We're pretty big targets right now.
Also,
more me than you, but
who knows? Maybe they're gonna say, oh, we're gonna keep, we still want to keep a big target, so we'll go goodbye.
Not if it's a double. If it's a double.
No, no.
If it's fast, they'll just get a bigger threat every time.
I'm scared of this double, honestly.
Ow. Does that hurt?
No.
Getting close to Dimitri. I want to put Dimitri up. Like, it's just, he's lying. Yeah. He's lying. Dylan and Karen are a pair. Dre and Dylan are. Dylan thinks Dre is close with him. Like, he loves Dre. He loves Dre.
Yeah, but you said to Jacob, it was not trusting Dre.
Dylan told that to Jacob.
Yeah. The stuff that I can.
Dylan says a lot of shit.
Yeah, I'm like, you don't think that she's gonna sit to Jordan?
Yeah.
He's lost.
Why would Dylan say that to the person on the block right now?
Yeah, I don't know.
He's all
over
the place.
Why you would need to do that? I don't know.
I should have just put him up. Nah, it was a good move.
Yeah.
I think we should have. I wonder if Ika. Did Ika make a deal with Dylan and Karen not to put them up? Do you think? Because if we go to Ika, think of it this way. It's Dimitri, you, Dre are the Losty Keeper. What if we go to Ika and say, Ika, if we keep you, you have to go after Dylan and Karen.
Mm-hmm.
And she'll swear on her kids, she'll swear on everything, right?
Yeah, but she always swears on her kids.
I know, she's that a lot.
But yeah.
If we go to them and say, Dylan and Karen want you out. Dylan and Karen want you out. Just push that. It's like, well, you three are going to save her. You have to put up Dylan and Karen if you win.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think she would do it?
Maybe. Like, Dylan can look calm, so maybe she want to get rid of him.
What's that?
Like, Dylan can win calm, so maybe she would be happy if he goes. And she keeps you as a big target in front of her.
That's where I sit right now. I know 100% with Jackie. I'm going with Ika, yeah, 80%, 70%. But with you, you know 100%. Well, not 100% with Jackie. It's never 100% with Jackie.
No.
But you know that if Jackie wins, you're probably safe.
Yeah.
Not in danger. With Ika. If we can make sure that Ika wouldn't put us in danger, then it would be smarter for us to keep Ika. There's just no way we can know for sure, though.
Yeah. Do you think I should talk to her again, like... Because I... Just say I feel... Like, I feel... It's weird since we've talked, like, just to make clear that... I was just... I don't know. I feel she's weird now.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't want to say that...
Maybe not tonight, just like...
No, not tonight, but... I don't want to see that she talk to me because she will be mad, but like, I don't know.
I know you feel good with Jackie right now. I know you feel comfortable. She just flip-flops everywhere.
But I don't think she's that much of a liar, honestly. Well, I mean, a lot of people think she is, but I don't think...
She has been to me. She probably hasn't been to you.
She was not.
I can... Jackie both lied a lot to me. Dylan.
So
he was talking in the backyard. He thinks Dimitri has a special power with that big move thing. Did he tell you that? Oh, we were playing pool. And he's like, you know what? Dimitri's been acting weird. I thought, okay, like, what? Tell me why. He's like, do you remember that POV card? So before the POV competition, we had to read that. And apparently it said, the winning player has a chance to make a big move and go on a test drive with a jury member. Obviously, it says... The jury drive is a big move. That's what it said.
Mm-hmm.
But he thinks it's separate. He thinks they get to make a big move and get to go on a jury drive.
They would not write this on the paper.
Exactly. But he's convinced. And then apparently yesterday, Dimitri went to the DR. Then he left, put on nice clothes, gelled his hair, went back
Please
to the DR.
Please stop talking about production.
And then went to the bridge and back and forth. And so Dylan's convinced that Dimitri has a special power, you know? Or something, like...
No. No, they would not put this in the script. Like, no. My God, this is really, like, a good couple with him and Karen, like, the paranoia guys.
Oh, yeah, they're so paranoid. God.
They're so aggressive. The other day, eventually, we're like, Karen, like, was it you, Will? I was like, oh, really?
With what?
What secret power are you doing?
Oh,
I was
today?
Like, really, again? No, the other day. I was like, really, again? And I was like, no, it's not me. Then it's like, come on. I was like, wait, do you want me to say yes? Like, I would not, like, yeah. Anyway, if I said no, like, 40 times, I would not say yes the 41st, yeah. After 41 times. Like, just stop it. She was like, is it there? Did you find it? Is it there? Was it there? I was like, shut
up. So maybe just sleep tonight. Talk to Ika tomorrow. If she's still being sketchy and lying to you, then, like, she's dug her own grave. But if we can make sure that she's going to go after Dylan and Karen, that would be amazing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I know.
But it's tough to trust at this point.
Well.
Should I talk to Ika?
Yeah, if you want. Like tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
So you had a shitty day.
Oh, yeah. That was a hard week this week. I've been annoyed.
What are you talking about? You're safe, even safe, and you're a have. Should be the best week ever.
Well, that's my week for, like, it's always like that for me, so.
I should have put you on the block just to let you know what it feels like.
No, well, I've been on
you're
slept
such a little bitch. What did you say?
I've
you're
been on
slept safe
too.
And you're a have. You're like, that's every week for me.
That's. So if I'm one day I'm on slept and I'm on the block, I would be like dying.
You are so cocky. I love it. I love it.
But I don't think if I was going on, well, injury, I would not be like super depressed. Like, I'm really, really, really tired. Like, sometimes I'm like, I can't wait that the game is over. Because it's so.
Yeah.
I'm no, so tired.
I was depressed the first time. I won't. If I lose, I'll be fine with it.
And to be honest, if I don't win, I didn't come here to win.
Stop.
Honestly,
I came here to win.
I
why else would I take
fun and to play? But what? If I can
you came
beat,
here to win, Will.
Honestly, no. For sure, I want to win.
Yeah.
But in my mind, I know. I thought I was like, okay. I knew that it would be hard to win. I need to be really lucky.
Yeah.
It's not. So I'm like. I wanted to be injured. If I was injured, I was really happy. I was like, okay, now. But now.
I took 3 months off of my life to win. That's what I came here to do. But if I lose, I'll be fine with it.
No, I came here to like to play Big Brother, to have fun, to play Big Brother.
See, I did that already. I did that in season 3.
Yeah. I didn't come here to win.
I came here to win.
Yeah, maybe it's
but.
Maybe if there were a second time, maybe I would do that. But now I wanted to like be a have not. Win a POV, win a HOH, do like, I'll try out Big Brother.
Yeah. You got it all.
Yeah, I did everything. Besides being on the block, and until the end without going on the block.
Do
you
it.
Think it's gonna be possible?
Or Dre.
I tried to not put myself on the block. I don't know.
Of course, you don't.
It's gonna be hard. At one point, I'm gonna be on the block. I'm going back.
Yeah, I'll talk to Aika. Ask her about her targets next week. If she lies, doesn't give me a good answer, then I'll be sketched out.
Yeah.
But. Yeah, well, if I'm on the block with Dimitri, it'd be great if you could win that thing.
They got it.